The President,
le président, veuillez vous asseoir. Seated.
The court is now back in session.
L'audience est reprise.
During this afternoon session, and at the commencement indeed of this afternoon session, the floor will be handed
Cet
over
après-midi,
to the prosecutor.
Nous allons tout d'abord donner la parole
However, before
à l'accusation.
That, we would like to ask the prosecutors
cela,
to advise the court how much time they would need
à l'accusation
to put
d'indiquer
documents
de combien
before
temps
the chamber,
elle aura besoin
documents concerning
la
the historical
des documents
background of the decay.
Au contexte historique.
Good afternoon, Your Honours. Good afternoon,
Madame, Monsieur les Juges, Maître, membre du public.
Honours,
nous aurons besoin
by the end of the next
d'une
session.
Heure.
And I think the plan was that the civil party co-lawyers
L'idée
would commence at 3 o'clock
les
when we come
les
back from the break, if that's suitable to you.
Reprennent à 15 heures après la pause, si cela agrée à la Chambre.
The President, thank you for the indication.
Merci
so we would like
pour
now
ces indications.
To indeed hand over to co-prosecutor
L'accusation a à présent la parole.
Thank you.
Thank you, Your Honours.
Merci.
This afternoon, I will present three more documents.
Je vais présenter
all
trois autres
three
documents.
Interviews
Tous
of Mr. Yang
Sary. Sont des interviews de
One
Yang Sary.
Is in 1978.
Un document
and the other
est une interview
two
de 1978. Les deux autres interviews ont
during
été
the,
accordées
during the Lon-Nol
en 1972.
And after that,
pendant la guerre avec le régime de Lon-Nol. Ensuite, mon confrère va présenter des documents qui portent sur Nguyen Chia.
Your Honours, if we can look at document
Je vous invite à vous pencher sur le document
D108.306. Of
Il s'agit
notes from a visit to Democratic Kampuchea
qui concerne
in September
des notes
1978
by a delegation au Kampuchea
of the Norwegian
par une délégation du Parti Marxiste Norvégien.
And the introduction note reads as follows.
Je lis l'introduction.
A translation of notes made by Carl Stegen, who visited Democratic Kampuchea for about a week around September 20, 1978.
Vers le 20 septembre 1978,
Mr. Stegen
a représenté le parti
and Yang Sary
marxiste norvégien et Yang Sary représentait
Your Honor,
la partie
this document
cambodgienne.
Demonstrates,
le PRPK.
Yang Sary's
Ce
active involvement in the
témoigne de la participation active de Yang Sary dans la création et l'élaboration des structures et politiques du parti. On voit également que Yang Sary était habilité à prendre la parole au nom du PCK
of,
et au nom du FUNK
the issues occurring in Cambodia at that time.
Les événements qui intervenaient au Cambodge à l'époque.
The first point he touches upon, well, there's a number of points in it, but particularly he relates the history of the party between 1954
du parti entre
and
1954
1960 in some specific detail
de façon relativement
that English
détaillée.
ERN
C'est le document
S-000
11553
en
clair 00
33
7898.
We had experience in patriotic struggle and class struggle in the period 1954 to 1960. Even if there were no party, there was an ideology. Comrades came from Thailand and
France.
We did not accept any foreign advice or advisers. As to Thu Samut, the Vietnamese wanted to propagate through him. But he also had a national and democratic position. Meetings of the two sides were possible after, and the date's hard to read. And since there were relations between the two sides, the Vietnamese could not insert themselves. This is the historical period when we organized our party without their influence. This is the period where we readied the statutes of the party and the enemy suppression was very hard. This is the period where we distinguish between real revolutionaries and revolutionaries who wanted to be dependent on outsiders. This is the period when the political line and the party statutes, the party's strategic and tactical line was established without foreign advice or advisers. It came from our classes and our use of Marxism, Leninism, based on the situation here. The next point of interest is Yang Sari's statement on the building of revolutionary bases in the countryside. And this is from, he's referring to 1963 to 1967. And it's in English 00011548-9, Khmer 00033339,
and French
00757878-94-95. And he states,
il dit ce qui suit.
In March of 1963, most of the SK cadres were on the countryside, and among them, Pol Pot. It wasn't the usual countryside, it was the forest. We went to Ratanakiri province in the northeast. From 1963 to 1967, we lived in the forest and had contact with several villages. At the time, the party played a leading role, but indirectly. We established the line through couriers. We ourselves didn't go down to the villages. Three things were important for the party. Increase the people's movements for democracy and living conditions, the people themselves rose to the struggle for better living conditions. But in this struggle, we led our demonstrations and strikes. We used revolutionary violence. When the police and the troops came to oppress the demonstrations, the people used knives and sticks to fight the police of the enemy. Through this struggle, we built up an attitude for revolutionary violence and armed struggle. We believed in this movement, and we could start such a movement throughout the whole country, as well as in the villages. B, we attempt to build revolutionary bases. We built, especially in the northeast, province of Ratanakiri, that were far from the enemy, but also in Kampong-cham, the western mountains, and Battambang. The definition of a base, as it was then. One, the people understand the revolution and hate the enemy. In other words, a good mass base. Two, people in the region could feed themselves and were independent as to distribution. Rice, corn, cotton, for example. In Ratanakiri, it was only salt that we were forced to buy. There had to be secret militia, military organizing. And D, people working in the official sectors of the ruling class deal legally with the enemy.
But certainly,
and it appears that it sympathized with us. The third point I'd like to direct Your Honours in relation to this document is Yang Sari's statement on his knowledge of the guerrilla tactics of the Revolutionary Army from 1968 onwards. This is ERN S00011551. Khmer 00033340, and French 00757896. And he states,
voici ce qu'il dit.
The enemy had the following forces. They sent 10,000 soldiers to the northeast.
Ils ont envoyé
there were 30,000 soldiers in the whole army. We had 100 men for troops, but because of the leadership of the party, we could defend ourselves. The struggle grew. In March 1968, the armed struggle began in 17 of the 19 provinces in Kampuchea. How did we defend ourselves in the north?
With guerrilla war.
We cut the roads with felled trees. We laid out traps along the roads and on the ground. We weren't afraid of bombing planes. The most important were the foot soldiers. We let them come in deep and surrounded them, cut the road on which they came. In the space of 3 months, the struggle began in 17 provinces. There were 34 communes in Ratanakiri. 32 were liberated in March. We killed or disabled 2,000, of whom 200 were killed, the largest amount through traps, and we used poison that went into the blood. With the help of this struggle, we were putting things right. We were, in other words, ready when the coup d'état took place. That is the cause and effect during the period 1970-75, that the leadership of the CP, presumably CPK, carried out the liberation war. With the help of the party, the army and the United Front, we won state power. And we were on the way to an independent economy. A year after the coup d'état, January 1971, we had the third party congress. During the congress, we reached full unity on the political line for the struggle. It's, that article, Your Honours, is quite a detailed article, and it gives another level of understanding of the policies and the structure from Yang Sari. I now turn to the second document, and this is D312.2.8. And this is an interview with Yang Sari, which was published in the Le Monde newspaper on the 15th of January 1972. And it's entitled Interview with the Cambodian Revolutionary, with the following preamble. In Peking, our special correspondent, Claude Julien, recently met with Mr. Yang Sari, one of the historical leaders of the Cambodian Revolution. He, who soon will return to the underground, reveals here for the first time to a foreign journalist his view on the evolution of the country. This is January 72. This document, Your Honours, is highly relevant in relation to providing a contemporaneous account by the accused of the political, military and historical situation status of the resistance movement in Cambodia as of that time.
Au Cambodge à l'époque.
If I can take Your Honours to a few particular points,
je vais
and firstly in relation to his statements on the role
Yang Sari
of the National United Front of Kampuchea Funk. And that's English ERN
0003965,
Khmer 0074-4041, and French 0072-2246. He states, finally, the specific trait dominant in our war is the current epoch is the solid union in the bosom of Funk of all of the nation's patriotic forces. Never has a united national front assembled such broad forces. From a former king, the country's legal chief of state, animated by a great patriotism and by a resolute determination to win to the most disinherited peasant,
remporter la victoire, not to mention the members of the royal family, déshérités, sans oublier les membres de la famille royale.
The national bourgeoisie,
la bourgeoisie,
the petty bourgeoisie,
nationale, la petite bourgeoisie,
the workers, the intellectuals,
les travailleurs,
the monks, etc.
Les intellectuels, les moines,
this
etc.
front and its government represent the legality, the legitimacy, and the continuity of the state.
Et la continuité de l'État.
The unity between the interior party and the exterior party of Funk is solid.
La partie interne et externe du Funk est solide.
He comments in this article on the role of the royal government of the National Union, GRUNC, at ERN
000-3965,
Khmer 0074-4042-43,
and French 0072-2246,
where he states, the royal government of National Union is the only legal and legitimate government of Cambodia. With Samdek Pen Nut as Premier and Khieu Samphan as Vice Premier, it is the outgrowth of the broad and solid union of all social classes and strata. It is recognized by 28 countries which have broken with Phnom Penh and given valuable aid and firm support to our people. The next point he raises is the necessity for rural bases to support the communist movement. And that's at English ERN 00-3964-4039, and he states, these principal bases of support can only be built in the countryside,
is the bosom of the
people and under their protection.
The factor determining
victory is man, the people, politically aware of the struggle that they must lend. These years of struggle have also taught us the necessity of knowing how to apply in a creative way on all fronts of the armed, the political, and the diplomatic struggle, the principles of always preserving our independence, of counting primarily on our own strength, and of being our own masters. He further provides more understanding of the administrative, political, and military structures in the area under the control of the revolutionary forces. I refer to English
0000-3963,
Khmer 0074-4036, and French 0072-2245. Where he states, in the vast liberated zone, we have applied the FUNC program. It rests on the principle by which, quote, the people are the source of all power. At all administrative levels, from the hamlets, the villages, the districts, the provinces, committees are functioning as the state apparatus. Each committee is composed of 3, 5, or 7 members, according to the importance of its echelon. Each member is assigned one or more specific duties: political, military, security, economic, cultural, and social affairs, etc. The committee members are democratically elected by representatives of all classes of the population and must have the following qualifications: be devoted to the cause of FUNC and struggle firmly against the American imperialist aggression and their servants, be honest and have exemplary moral character, be entirely devoted to the people and the common interest and be loved by the people. Each task is simplified to the maximum at each echelon. The number of functionaries is kept low to assure a disciplined political force among the people and to obtain their full help in the resistance. Our cadres go into the villages to live with the people and direct the task of political, cultural, and military education. They take part in production without receiving any pay, and they live frugally. The next point is in relation to his knowledge of the organization of the revolutionary forces, and that's at 00003964 English, Khmer 0074-4039, and French 0072-2246. He states, thus, our popular armed forces have rapidly organized and developed themselves on all these levels and are composed of three principal forces, guerrilla units, the regional forces, and the regular forces, all placed under the command of a national military committee and its staff. At the level of each military region, there is a military committee and a regional staff. And the last point I'd like to bring Your Honour's attention in this document is in relation to party policy regarding enemies to the revolution, and that's of January 72. The question is, do you think there are in the administration and army of Phnom Penh forces or people with whom you would be able to cooperate in the future?
Avec qui vous pourriez coopérer à l'avenir?
Who do you exclude specifically from your national union?
Excluez-vous spécifiquement
Answer,
de l'Union nationale?
FUNK brings together
Réponse,
all the social classes and strata,
classes sociales,
all the professional or religious organizations, all the key patriotic people and the members of the royal family, both in the country
dans le pays
and abroad.
Comme à l'étranger.
None are excluded from the ranks except the traitors Lon Nol, Sirak Mutak, Son Nyok Tan, and their clique in the service of imperialism, those who have compromised themselves in the coup d'état and who do not want to make amends for their crime. The broad union realized in the bosom of FUNK demonstrates that there is no There is not and cannot be any third force whatsoever between us. On the one hand, and the traitors and their master, aggressive American imperialism on the other. Now, Your Honours, if I move to the last
document,
and this document is a record of an interview with Mr. Yang Sari again on the 31st of January 1972, and it's document number D366-7.1.632, and it was published in the Vietnam Courier on that date, and it's entitled Cambodia 1972, interview with Mr. Yang Sari,
interview avec Monsieur Yang Sari.
FUNK and GRUNK, Inland Branch, Special Envoy.
Envoyé spécial du FUNK et du GRUNK.
And if I take you straight to some particular points, he elaborates on the FUNK program again at S000-3047, Khmer S00072-15 and French 0042-09-10. And he states, this translation is quite small, but it is to secure that peace that all our people are more than ever resolved to fight valiantly on the military, political, and diplomatic fronts to realize the FUNK political program of ousting the U.S. imperialist aggressors and their Saigon and Bangkok henchmen and sweeping away the Phnom Penh traitors in order to recover sovereignty and territorial integrity and hold an independent, peaceful, neutral, democratic and prosperous Cambodia.
Prosper,
to this end, our people are determined to surmount all difficulties and make every sacrifice, even though U.S. imperialism opposes on us a protected war. They are fighting and will fight unflinchingly, uncompromisingly against the Phnom Penh clique of traitors, for the only way to national salvation and to a lasting peace is the FUNK. All hope or attempt of the Americans and their quislings to dictate to our people any compromise, solution, under whatever form it may be, chiefly a solution of petition, will only be a bitter delusion and a premium to the Yankees and their agents to rapidly, it's hard to read, and drag on their criminal war.
Et ça se termine par la
guerre criminelle. Your Honours, this document, in fact, doesn't have a translation, but this interview was reproduced in the Funk paper called Cambodia 1972 by Yang Sari. Is that reproduction that in fact has been translated? If I now turn to a second point from this article,
and it's,
he provides more information as to his knowledge of combat operations in Cambodia at the time. And he states,
et voici ce qu'il dit,
but all these criminal schemes have met with dramatic failure. In the flush of their past victories, our people and armed forces, in the last rainy season, inflicted stinging reverses on the enemy in Operation Chen La
II.
The Rum Long battle has gone down in our history as one of our biggest military feats. Then our people's liberation armed forces unremittingly hammered at the enemy positions everywhere, chiefly in the periphery
of Phnom Penh.
He explains further to the interviewer the tactical methods used by the revolutionary forces, and that's at ERN S0023046, Khmer S00721508, and French 00420902-3. And he states, our Cambodian National Liberation People's Armed Forces have been built and developed very rapidly in every respect, in number, in strength, quality, spirit, combat efficiency and technique. The three categories of arms guerrillas, regional troops and regular army are placed under the supreme command of a national military committee assisted by a staff. The regional troops are now organized in battalion size and the regular army in regimental size. They are equipped with arms of all kinds and have mainly a very high political awareness and a firm resolve to drive all the US imperialist aggressors and their henchmen out of Cambodia and wipe out all the Phnom Penh clique of Quislings headed by Lon Nol, Sirak Matak and Son Ngoc Tan. All the army men live in the midst of the people, in close touch with them, like them, and serve them heart and soul. Their tactical methods are based on incessant guerrilla operations mounted by skillful, light, mobile, and discreet guerrilla units to scatter the enemy forces and harass them, leaving them no time to replenish their force and to make use of their physical and moral resiliency. Lightning and devastating raids have been sprung by the CNLPAF forces, special commandos eager to win on enemy manpower and war materials. The Pochentong air base destruction is a vivid example of this spirit. In all of these coups, the decisive factor of success, as our experience has shown, is man. The decisive weapon is high political consciousness, which makes it possible for him to get a clear picture of the real nature of the enemy and his fortes and foibles. The last three points, Your Honour, and the next one is in relation to the CPK and Funk cooperative policy in existence at the time of 1972, and the English ERN S0023046, Khmer 00721509, and French 00420904, where he states, to bring to fruition that agrarian policy in conformity with the Funk political program, we are carrying out intensive agitation work among the peasants, rich and poor, in order to drive home to them that policy for its strict implementation. Those who eagerly apply it are staunch fighters in our war for national salvation. The organization of all the peasants who approve the agrarian reform into a patriotic peasants association. We have encouraged the establishment of producers' cooperatives and consumers' cooperatives to eliminate middlemen. In agricultural production, the mutual aid movement has been largely expanded among the peasants. In each FUNC committee at all administrative levels, a responsible cadre is appointed to see to the development of production whose main objective is to cater for our resistance war. Parallel to political education and the mutual aid movement, the peasants have been endeavouring to improve 2 rice crops per year. In anticipation of a prolonged war, we attach great importance to subsidiary crops and the rearing of pigs and poultry. He also comments on the education policy in the liberated areas, and that's at English ERN S0023046, Khmer S00721511, and French 0042 0905 and 06.
The President.
Le président.
The prosecutor repeats the ERN.
J'aimerais demander au procureur de répéter les ERN pour que les interprètes.
Thank you, Your Honour. I apologise for that. English ERN S0023046, Khmer S00721511, French 0042 0905 to 06. And he states in relation to its education policy, throughout the liberated zone, education is entirely free of charge. Everywhere, literacy classes have been functioning. Of course, the enemy raids impede the education of children a great deal. The US imperialist aggressors, their Saigon Quislings and the Lon Nol Sirik Matak Sonyok Tan clique of traitors are most barbarous. They erase everything with bombs, schools, colleges, hospitals, and pagodas. And despite all this, we have been able to readjust education to the war conditions. An education based on political economy, medical and military sciences. We also see to the cultural and artistic instruction is given entirely in Khmer. Freed from all harmful outside influences, it closes links. It closely links theory to practice in the particular conditions of the country. It is squared with the specific national requirements at the present time. And the last point, he relates policies in relation to healthcare and medicine, and that's it in the liberated areas, and that's at English S0023047, Khmer S0072-1511, and French 0042-0906-07. And the question is put to him, can your medical organization meet the needs of the war on population? And he states, generally speaking, our medical organization satisfies the requirements of the war and the population. The medicines used are made from simple ingredients and have proved efficacious in traditional therapeutics. We train male nurses and midwives. Most of them are poor country people and even illiterate. The training lasts 3 years, 3 months of theory and 9 months of practice a year. The medical staff counts many women. In addition to the medical setup of the CNL-PAF, There are two male nurses in each hamlet, a medical committee in each village, a physician in each district, and one of several hospitals in each province. Your Honours, that finishes the documents that were particularly relevant in relation to Mr. Yang Sari. The main reason being, of course, is that he was the author of most of these documents, and we certainly won't be making submissions, but all we would like to say, all I'd like to say, is that these documents are relevant to showing his activity in the CPK regime
dans le cadre du régime du PCK
right up
depuis sa fondation jusqu'en 1975. Nous fournit la preuve
close collaboration
de sa collaboration
the main members
avec
of,
les
principaux
membres de la direction
from the 50s
du PCK
right
à partir des années 50 jusqu'à 1975
et throughout
son
all of that period to be a part of the CPK revolution.
De toute cette période, pour faire partie de la révolution.
Thank you, and I'll hand it over to my national colleague
who will present some documents in relation qui va vous to présenter Nguyen Chir. Des Thank documents you. Portant sur Nguyen Chir. Vous remercie.
The President, thank you.
Dit le Président.
I note that the Defense Counsel for Yang Sari is on his feet. You
le
may proceed,
Conseil
counsel.
De la Défense de Yang Sari s'est levé. Veuillez prendre la parole, s'il vous plaît, dit le Président.
Counsel Ang Ledam.
Conseil Ang Ledam.
My respects to Mr. President. My respects to
Monsieur le Président.
Your Honor. Good afternoon.
Mesdames et Messieurs les juges.
Everyone in and out.
Mesdames et Messieurs, membres de l'auditoire,
I am seeking your leave, your honors.
J'aimerais vous demander
your attention
la permission d'attirer votre attention
of the prosecutors
sur les commentaires faits par le procureur
this morning,
concernant
especially the document,
les documents de la matinée et en particulier le document
the interview between
concernant l'entretien
Mr. Steve Hadder and Mr.
entre M. Steve Hadder et M. Yang Sari, le document 20.2.
We have observed that
nous
the translation
avons
of the
pu constater que la traduction du document
which does not
est inexacte,
the actual
ne
speech
reflète
of Mr. Yang Sari.
Pas l'intervention
the
effective de M. Yang Sari
grave.
Et l'erreur est une erreur sérieuse.
We would like to refer to document
nous aimerions vous renvoyer
IS 20.6,
au document IS 20.6,
ERN in English,
ERN anglais
00 4 1 76 00 8 0 9 et 9 the 24 65
et je voudrais
and
citer
to draw your attention
et attirer votre attention
the incorrect translation
sur
which is very
l'erreur de traduction
damaging.
Qui est très
like
dommageable pour notre client je voudrais
some of the speech for your consideration, your honors.
Revenir
and
sur
and
le discours, le soumettre
portion.
À votre considération et vous
Mr.
faire part
Steve
de la manière dont il a été
Hedder.
Traduit. Monsieur Steve Hedder
mentioned that
a mentionné
now, I would like to go back to the Ministry of
ce qui suit. À présent, j'aimerais
Affairs
revenir au ministère des Affaires, aux questions du ministère des Affaires étrangères. Et en fait,
in order to make reference to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs,
pour faire référence au ministère des Affaires étrangères,
we need to talk about your mission back
nous
to
devons
Beijing.
Parler
if
de
I understand,
votre mission à
in
Pékin.
1971,
si j'ai bien compris,
when
en
you
1971,
went to Beijing,
lorsque vous
are
êtes
making a
Pékin,
conclusion that the appointment for your
conclusion
work was the same as that after 1975.
Vous avez été nommé par
and I'm reading the last
portion. 1975.
And I find that after or later on,
et je vois que plus tard,
you, or especially those who joined the Beijing's party,
ceux qui ont rejoint
to promote them in order to be
le parti de Pékin
and work sont devenus
cadres qui travaillaient au ministère des Affaires étrangères.
At the answer portion, I am of the view that the translation is inaccurate.
J'ai le sentiment que la réponse qui est fournie est mal traduite.
Monsieur actually,
Sari répond en fait.
Such as Mr. Chun Prasad, but in English, I know a little
Monsieur
English.
Monsieur Chun Prasad, mais en anglais, ce que je comprends un peu, dit l'orateur.
That is really true. It does not reflect the translation.
Il dit c'est vrai, donc ça ne reflète pas la traduction du texte clair. Si l'anglais.
It is really true. It means that Mr. Ying Sari
la version authentique, ça signifie
that.
Que Monsieur Ying Sari accepte
language,
ça, mais dans la version Khmer, Monsieur Ying Sari nous dit en fait,
actually, so
effectivement,
it is not
en
really
fait
like
ou effectivement. Donc, il ne s'exprime pas.
He is not accepting that.
Il ne s'exprime
so
pas
what it means in Khmer language.
De manière
so this
claire.
Is
voilà
one
ce que ça signifie en Khmer. Et ça c'est un des
in
exemples.
Correct,
de correction qu'il faudrait apporter à la traduction. En tant que conseil pour la défense de M. Yang Sari, j'aimerais demander à la Chambre que ce document soit intégralement retraduit
so that it is correct,
afin
so that it is acceptable for everyone.
Que la traduction
you,
soit acceptable pour tous. Merci, M. le Président.
The President.
Le Président.
The prosecution.
L'accusation.
What do you think about the document as
on va demander à l'accusation ce qu'elle pense de la qualité du document qui fait actuellement qui est l'objet de la critique de la défense en ce qui concerne la qualité de la traduction. Pouvez-vous nous donner quelques explications concernant cette question?
Mismatch.
Peut-être. Peut-être y a-t-il effectivement un écart entre le texte original et la traduction, le texte original ayant été rédigé en Khmer et étant en fait la transcription d'un entretien oral.
And here we are writing the spoken language.
Et donc là on écrit ce qui a été dit, c'est donc la transcription d'un entretien oral.
And so there may be
et il se pourrait que certains
example,
mots aient été répétés. Une personne aurait pu, par exemple,
time, example,
répéter la date 1960 ou 1970, l'avoir répété de façon systématique.
So as the one, as,
et donc,
as the owner of the document or the one who placed the document into the case file,
comme c'est vous qui avez versé le document au dossier, quel est votre avis
objection or
en ce qui concerne l'objection qui a été faite ou au moins la préoccupation qui a été émise par le Conseil pour la Défense. Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président. J'aimerais avoir la capacité linguistique de pouvoir vous donner une réponse précise et immédiate. Manifestement, nos capacités linguistiques ne sont pas suffisantes. Je dirais que c'est un entretien important. C'est une réponse importante. Je dirais qu'il vaut sans doute la peine de resoumettre au moins la partie de réponse au traducteur pour qu'il retranscrive à partir de l'enregistrement et que l'on ait une traduction valable. Ce que j'aimerais dire, c'est que par rapport à d'autres parties du document, comme il s'agit d'un document enregistré, nos amis d'en face peuvent fort bien écouter cet enregistrement et s'ils considèrent qu'il y a un problème en ce qui concerne une partie ou l'autre de cet entretien, ils peuvent soulever cette question et nous procéderons à une révision du texte en ce qui concerne cette partie-là du texte qui a été mentionnée. Je suis tout à fait favorable à ce qu'elle soit réécoutée et si nécessaire traduite, car c'est un élément important de ce que nous voulons vous soumettre. Le Président, je vous remercie. Conseil de la Défense, M. Yang Sari, désirez-vous dire merci, M. le Président.
In fact, what we raised here
en fait,
is not a minor mistake.
Ce que nous soulevons ici, ce n'est pas une erreur mineure. C'est une erreur qui si elle est commise sur le sens indiqué, modifie le sens totalement. Et c'est une erreur grave. En anglais,
that is very true.
La réponse, c'est tout à fait vrai. Or, en Khmer, la réponse n'est pas c'est tout à fait vrai.
In Khmer, it only means,
en Khmer, c'est de fait, effectivement, en fait, il se prépare à parler d'autre chose. Donc, nous restons sur notre position selon laquelle il est important de retraduire ce document pour être sûr d'avoir une traduction précise et juste.
When it comes to the technical terms and the
ce qui concerne la terminologie technique et l'importance de la teneur du document, nous suggérons donc que le document soit retraduit dans son intégralité. Merci. Président, après avoir consulté mes collègues, la Chambre est d'avis
such problems do exist when it comes to translation of various documents.
Que dès lors However, que l'on traduit différents documents, ce type de problème peut exister. Cependant, ces problèmes ne sont pas suffisamment graves.
Accordingly.
Et nous pouvons donc traiter de ces questions.
The Defense Counsel for Yangsari
au coup par coup, le représentant de la défense de Yangsari se voit donc demander de soumettre sa requête, de fournir des informations précises portant sur les erreurs spécifiques qu'il aura relevées.
To provide all formalities in that request so that the chamber can consider your request.
Afin de permettre à la chambre d'examiner cette requête.
The floor is now handed over to
Nous donnons à présent la parole à l'accusation qui peut poursuivre sa présentation. L'accusation, merci Monsieur le Président. Je vais vous présenter une série de documents importants à soumettre à cette Chambre. Documents qui apporteront une assistance à la Chambre pour déterminer également la précision de l'information telle que décrite par l'accusé Nguyen Chea en ce qui concerne le contexte historique.
The accused
en rapport avec
has previously answered
les réponses antérieures de l'accusé devant cette cour, nous avons pu observer que l'accusé Nguyen Chea, de temps à autre, a fourni des informations ou des réponses importantes et utiles pour les délibérations de cette Chambre.
In many other cases, however,
et dans de, par contre, dans de nombreux autres cas, nous avons pu observer que M. Nguyen Chea n'a pas fourni des informations précises ou qu'il a tenté d'occulter certaines informations concernant l'évolution de la ligne politique du parti avant 1975.
Next, if I may.
Alors, j'aimerais pouvoir vous présenter un document sur écran afin que la Chambre puisse l'examiner. Le président interrompt l'accusation. Le conseil pour Nguyen Chea s'est levé.
Perhaps we could refrain today from characterizing the nature of the evidence given today.
L'accusation évite de caractériser les éléments prévus sont donnés. J'ai entendu le conseil d'accusation indiquer que le témoignage de Nguyen Chea était incorrect ou inexact. Je pense que ceci dépasse le cadre de l'exercice dans lequel nous sommes engagés aujourd'hui. Le président. L'objection soulevée par le Conseil international pour la défense de M. Nguyen Chea. L'objection est acceptée. L'accusation est priée de s'abstenir d'analyser, d'évaluer les documents pour arriver à des conclusions, car notre exercice d'aujourd'hui porte sur la présentation de documents. Vous pouvez continuer.
Prosecutor, thank you, Mr. President.
L'accusation, merci, Monsieur le Président. Je vais continuer.
If it pleases the court, si I would like to put up the document on the screen for
vous le permettez, j'aimerais que l'on affiche le document à l'écran. Le premier document
is document D20,
est le document D20
or E3/54, which is the written record of the initial appearance of
Et le compte rendu écrit, le procès-verbal de la première comparution de Nunchaire devant les juges d'instruction le 19 septembre 2007.
The initial appearance of Mr. Nunchaire before the court.
Donc la comparution de Monsieur Nunchaire.
And I'm referring to EAN
Je fais référence à l'ERN 00148-743.
And the EAN number 00 14 88 17. The French EAN number.
L'ERN français
EAN is 00 14 89 89 18 20.
Et je voudrais que l'on se porte vers le texte suivant. En 1950, j'avais rejoint la résistance en toute sincérité pour libérer le pays des Français. J'ai abandonné mes études et mon emploi de fonctionnaire parce que le pays était occupé par les colonisateurs français. En 1954, si j'ai bon souvenir, sont intervenus les accords de Genève qui exigeaient que toutes les forces étrangères se retirent du Cambodge et que les résistants Khmer se sont éparpillés et réintégrés la société nationale. J'ai accepté cette décision, j'ai réintégré la société nationale. Le coup d'État en 1970 a détruit la neutralité cambodgienne. J'ai recommencé à faire de la résistance. Cette réponse est très importante en ce qui concerne le fait qu'elle éclaire sa réponse au juge d'instruction en 2007. À ce moment-là, M. Nunchaire expliqua au juge d'instruction quel était l'historique du PCK
and the history of the Khmer Rouge.
Et l'histoire des Khmers
Rouges.
Cependant, il n'a pas fourni énormément d'informations concernant son propre parcours entre 1954 et 1970.
In the first appearance, he, Nunchaire, told the court that he
Nunchaire
has withdrawn from the resistance movement and
resistance.
Was willing to be repatriated into the society.
Et qu'il était prêt à se réintégrer dans la société.
From 1954.
À partir de 1954.
Not until March 1970, when Samdak Sihanouk was toppled by a coup d'état, did he go to join the resistance movement again?
Document le mouvement de résistance.
In his statement before the chamber from from 1954 to 1970, Nunchaire was an essential party's founder, along with Pol Pot,
il and avait they contribué à fonder
were
le parti
among
aux côtés de Pol Pot.
The two important people for the revolutionary movement that established the party line, the line which was adopted in the party congress, first party congress in 1960. However, Nunchaire, before the chamber, indicated that back then
chambre,
that he
Nunchaire
was the activist for the revolution from 1954 to 1970.
Entre 54 et 70, il militait dans les rangs de la révolution.
The prosecutor would like to also present another important
document,
which is IS 20.1. 28 or E3/3, which is the interview with Nguyen Chia, conducted by Kem Nguyen in May 1998. In this document, the accused explained the historical background of the resistance movement of the
mouvement de résistance.
CPK. This document also included accounts and information that Nguyen Chia may have forgotten. Some of the points in this document, IS-20.28, contain the detailed information other than the statement he made before the chamber recently.
Qui diffère des propos tenus récemment par Nguyen Chia devant la chambre.
In that statement, Nguyen Chia before the chamber indeed denied that he was the party secretary for Phnom Penh from 1958 to 1960.
Pour Phnom Penh, entre 1958 et 60, le président interrompt. La défense est à la parole de Nguyen Chia.
Just having a bit of a hard time following. I understood that we were going to be presenting specific documents and then
having
précis, a look at those documents,
qu'on les examinerait,
seeing those documents on the screen, and then
qu'on les afficherait
they would be read out, bits
qu'ils
would be read
lus.
Out. It really sounds now like we're
présent,
getting into substantive pleading. And
I
want to make it very clear, we do not object. We do not
nous
object at all to introductory remarks as to why particular
si
documents are relevant,
remarques sont faites
as
sur
to
la
where
pertinence
they go,
d'un document
things like that.
Pertinent.
But I'm really having a hard time following what's happening at the moment. What documents are we talking about?
Quel
which portions are we talking
parle-t-on?
About?
De quelle
it really sounds like a closing submission to me.
Cela ressemble
and again,
fort
let me reiterate,
à une plaidoirie.
We have no objection to introductory submissions as to why
déclarations
documents are relevant, placing them in the proper context. That's perfectly
pas de problème pour ce qui est de les mettre en contexte.
The President.
Le Président.
Counsel for Nguyen Chia's objection was appropriate.
De Nguyen Chia a soulevé une objection
so,
qui est pertinente.
National co-prosecutor is now
l'objection
instructed
est
to
retenue. Le procureur
focus
est donc prié.
Their his presentation on the subject matter as guided
de se limiter
the chamber.
À l'objet de la présente audience tel qu'indiqué précédemment par la Chambre.
The prosecutor is supposed to
l'accusation
explain
est censée
the importance of the
donner des explications
being put
concernant l'importance
the chamber.
Des documents qu'elle produit devant la Chambre.
With regard to the statements made before this chamber,
concernant les déclarations
prosecutor
faites devant
is
la
allowed
chambre,
to compare
le procureur
the two versions,
est autorisé à comparer ces déclarations
in particular
avec
the versions that have already been made before the chamber and the version that were made recently by the accused person. However, counsel, rather, the co-prosecutor is not allowed to make
mais
his own pleading
l'accusation
or
n'est pas
conclusion
à plaider
with regard
ou à
to
présenter des
the
conclusions
document.
Particulières au sujet des documents.
Because if the prosecutor keeps doing so, counsel
si le procureur
for the accused
persiste,
or the chamber also know that such move could be
la défense
treated
réagira,
as an intent to
et la chambre elle-même considérera
make a submission.
Que cela peut être interprété comme une tentative de présenter un plaidoyer.
So the chamber wishes to hear only the importance
l'accusation est priée de se limiter
to,
à parler de la pertinence particulière des documents
chamber.
Qu'elle produit
national
devant la Chambre.
Thank you, Mr. President.
La parole est à l'accusation.
I
le co-procureur national. Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Compare the document and
j'essayais d'effectuer une comparaison entre différents documents
I would like now
afin
to proceed
de souligner
to another
l'importance
document.
De certains documents.
IS-20.28 and the ERN
Khmer 00078188188
English ERN 00184658 French ERN 00596161 in which Mr. Nguyen Chia states
ici,
as the following.
Nguyen Chia dit ce qui suit.
In late 1955, the first round of elections was over. Then, I was given the position of the party secretary in Phnom Penh. The members were Salot Saw, Mai Man, and one guide called
Khmau,
Khmau. In brackets. The father-in-law of Yang Sari's daughter married to a girl from America.
L'allié de Yang Sari, son fils s'est marié
Chan
avec elle.
Chan Samorn set up the Phnom Penh City Party Committee.
C'était Chan Samorn qui a organisé le
in this
du
same
parti
document, under ERN in Khmer
00078197
through 00078198 ERN in English
en anglais 00018 46 69
French ERN 00059 61 91 through
91 jusqu'à
92 Mr. Nguyen Chia indicated as follows.
Ici, voici ce que dit Nguyen Chia.
Pol Pot went to Ratanakiri in late 1966. He went to set up the
il
office there.
Pour mettre en place
we were apart.
Bureaux.
The center there let séparés. Only Mundulkiri,
le
Ratanakiri.
Le Mundulkiri
everything all were there on that other side was mine.
De notre côté,
and Tamok.
Il y avait moi-même et Tamok.
Was mine and Tamok rather. But at that time,
mais à ce moment
it had already been divided
nous avions
in two.
Déjà été
two.
Divisé Tamok en deux parties. Tamok
had the southwest,
s'occupait du
Mamong
sud-ouest,
at Kampong Chnang,
s'occupait de
and
Sao
Phum the
South
east,
Kim,
but under my
l'est.
Leadership, including the city, the whole works.
Ces trois villes étaient
with regard
sous les
to this document, I would like to also refer to another portion
ensuite,
under ERN
je voudrais
Khmer
citer le RN 00007.
8198 ERN number 0018
en anglais 001846 69
French ERN 00 59 61 92 this document is under IS 20.8 I would like to quote this statement as follows.
Je cite.
My group, me, Mamong,
moi-même,
Tamok,
Mamong,
Sao Phum,
Tamong, Sophim,
Ke,
Von Vet,
met in Phnom Penh
nous sommes
at
Von
Vet's
à Phnom Penh
house
chez Von Vet.
And decided that we had
nous
to combine
décidé
arms
de
with
combiner
politics.
La lutte
in
armée
late
et la lutte
67.
Politique fin 1967 nous avons pris une telle décision
to be all at the same time
nous avons
though,
décidé
but whenever the possibility of combining arms
tous en
demonstrations
même
with
si l'on
politics could be done first
la lutte armée et
we
politique,
should do it
on devait le faire.
At that time we had no contact with Ratanakiri
nous n'avions pas
we
de
had
contact
no
avec
equipment
le
Ratanakiri at all. There was
pas
none,
de matériel.
No radio communications,
radio,
only going by foot, walking
nous
1 month, going
pied.
1 month, coming 1 month, and
cela
that was not easy,
pour y aller,
it was
un mois
not
pour
at all.
C'était difficile.
Mr. Nguyen Chi at the same time also discussed about
Nguyen
the start of the armed
aussi
attack. By the
début
deep, Party of Democratic Cambodia
de la lutte
in Bai Damram,
menée à Bai Damram par
Bang.
Le PCK dans la province de Battambang.
And this document is referred to the statement from a meeting and the decision he
il est question
already
ici
discussed.
D'une réunion et d'une décision.
Nguyen Chi said he took part
Nunchia
in the meeting to decide to start the armed struggle.
La lutte armée.
And that the full name of a person named Ke, as
ensuite,
indicated,
le nom
was
Kung
Sopal, who
qui était en fait
also
Kung
attended the Party Congress in 1963.
Présent au Congrès du Parti en 1963.
Now I would like to proceed to another document,
IS
20.28, an interview with Nguyen Chi and Kam Nguyen.
28.
ERN in Khmer,
c'est toujours
0,
le même document.
0,
en Khmer, 0,
07,
00,
8190.
07, 8190.
ERN in English.
En anglais.
0018 46 60 60 French ERN 00 59 61 63 83 Mr. Nguyen Chi indicates that Mr. Yeng
Sari
joined
que Yeng Sari
with Pol Pot and him in the Phnom Penh Committee
et
after 1955.
Au comité de la ville de Phnom Penh après 1955.
With regard to another point under ERN in Khmer 0007
68, je passe
8196 English ERN 00184668 French ERN 0059619090 document IS 20.28. Mr. Nunchia elaborated that he let Yangtze out of Phnom Penh in 1963 after the public announcement by the government led by Samdach Sihanouk concerning the leftist people.
Fait un communiqué concernant les gauchistes.
Another document under ERN Khmer 00078199 English ERN 00184671 French ERN 00059619394 of the same document. Mr. Nunchia stated about
ici,
how Nunchia he took Pol Pot's wife and Yang Sary's wife and Son Sen's wife, of course, to Office
100.
I quote,
je cite,
there was a support base. Yang Sary and Son Sen were there.
Yang Sary et Son Sen étaient sur place.
Yang Sary, Son Sen, they had all gone there. Oh, now I want to say a little something. Their wives left, you know,
de leur femme.
Left in 1965. John Yad, the bitch, Pim,
Yon
or rather Pierre,
La méprisable Yim, Pia,
they left in 1965 Yim, because in 1963 their husbands left.
Quant à leur mari,
I took them out,
ils étaient partis
put
en
them
1963.
In cars to the border.
C'est moi qui les ai emmenés en voiture à la frontière.
I would like now to refer to another document.
À présent, je passe.
Friend.
Un autre extrait.
Mr. Nunchia indicated or responded to the question by
people
who asked him a question concerning Mr. Ham, whether Mr. Ham or Kyu Sompon joined the revolution or joined the center already, but he responded that Kyu Sompon did not attend the center committee, but he had already been a member of the party back then. That's a document IS 20.28.
Il s'agit toujours du document IS
20.28. And he said that he had no other relation with Kyu Sompon or other intellectuals. I would like to now move to the next item, which is IS 20.28, Khmer ERN 00078198, English 00184670, and French 00596192. Mr. Nunchia indicated that we already removed Comrade Ham, removed Hu Yun, removed Hu Nam, starting in 1967.
And the last document is
document IS 20.6. E3/23, an interview of Nguyen Chia with a Japanese journalist. As indicated in previous documents, Mr. Nguyen Chia indicated in the interview concerning the relationship and the role of Mr. Yang Sari and Kyo Sampon before April 1975. For example, under an Khmer, 00008 97. English Eon 00032950508. French Eon 00036386963 6869. As he also gave interview with Kim Ngun in 1998, Nguyen Chia indicated about Yang Sari and how he joined the party committee of Phnom Penh with Pol Pot to rebuild the party in late 1950s. And there is another document. Document under ERN in Khmer 00000900 English ERN 00032951 French 00638726872. Responding to the Japanese journalist concerning the question whether Kyo Sampon hold any power or was he just the state, the head of state, Nguyen Chia indicated that Kyo Sampon held some power. It was not true that he held no power.
Il dit que ce n'est pas vrai,
Mr. President,
que Sampon n'avait aucun pouvoir.
That's all the documents that
j'en ai terminé,
we wished
Monsieur
to put before
Président.
This chamber. I would like now to conclude my flow and then my colleague may continue.
Je souhaiterais donner la parole à mon confrère.
The president can co-prosecutor indicate to the chamber how much
le
time
pourrait-il indiquer
to put the
de combien de temps il aurait besoin pour produire ces documents. Le co-procureur
thank you, good afternoon,
merci,
Mr. President.
Bon après-midi,
I do not have very much to present,
je n'ai pas beaucoup de documents
partly because
produire,
we've had a lot of time to present documents directly to Nguyen Chia,
beaucoup de temps pour
and I also had Thursday afternoon,
Nguyen Chia,
but I have probably about 10,
après-midi,
possibly
je
15 minutes,
avoir besoin de 10 à 15 minutes,
no more than that.
Pas davantage.
The President, thank you. For the indication.
Merci.
However, since it is now an appropriate time for
le
our adjournment, we will adjourn for 20 minutes.
De faire une
the
pause.
Next session will be resumed by 15
Les travaux
past
reprendront 3. Dans 20 minutes à 15h15.